Another murder in Escondido tonight, tied to the gang violence gripping the city.
A man was stabbed to death outside a liquor store. Our live tennis reporter Matt Boone is there live right now with more. Matt.
Kim, Steve, that liquor store is across the street behind me. This entire intersection here on East Washington near Ash has been shut down as police investigate this fatal stabbing. They say it happened around 7:30 this evening. It started with a fight that broke out outside of Lena's Liquor. The suspect ran away, and so far, no arrests have been made. The Escondido gang unit was out here, and police say it does appear at this time this was a gang-related incident. This stretch of East Washington has historically been the center of gang activity in Escondido. The last high-profile gang killing here was back in 2017. You may remember a woman named Catherine Kennedy was shot and killed about a mile away from here as she was coming home from church. She'd been caught in the crossfire of rival gangs. Her killer, 25-year-old Dionisio Torres, was sentenced to life in prison last month. But out here tonight, police are still wrapping up their investigation. So far, they haven't identified the victim in this case. You can see there are some officers still out here trying to sort through everything here tonight. If you do have any information on this, you can call the Escondido Police Department. They are investigating. But if you want to give tips anonymously, you can reach out to the San Diego Crime Stoppers. Reporting in Escondido tonight, Matt Boone, 10 News. Trouble.